Safe mode is like your bomb shelter when Windows 10 explodes. Whether you get the blue screen of death or some malware hits your PC, this is how you set your PC back on track. For years, all you've had to do is reboot and press F8 to get into safe mode. But is it the same in Windows 10? No, of course not. It's a lot more complicated, and I'm going to walk you through the steps. First, you hit the Start button, then Power. Now, hold down the Shift key and hit Restart. All right, here we go. You've got a full screen menu, and you're going to click Troubleshoot, then Advanced Options, and then Startup Settings. Here, you're going to hit the Restart button again, and now we just switch cameras because you can't do screen capture in safe mode. And I'm going to use a number key or a function key to choose the mode I want, which is number 4. And now I log in as usual. And now you can see down here in the lower left corner that we're in Windows safe mode. So as you can see, getting into safe mode in Windows 10 is a lot more complicated, and I'm sorry about that. I did not design this operating system. If you have any more questions about Windows 10, email us at answers@pcworld.com.